time has come to make things right. You and I must fight for our rights. You and I must fight to survive. No one's gonna take me alive. The time has come to make things right. You and I must fight for our rights. You and I must fight to survive.
Traffic, and he just gets heaps of ball in that loose man role.
Jones to Montagna, Goddard, now Gilbert, all G through that free kick to Collingwood, umpire Chamberlain
of the game. Just about his kicking distance, he's not a long kick. This will be a real confidence booster for him if he can slot it.
He'll kick from about 45. Luke Ball, drop part on its way. It's a not 15, so Blake has to go back and across. It's okay. Mark a fullback taken by Fisher.
He tried to get it to Goddard, but he's put it out of bounds on the full. And Brown will get the free kick for Collingwood.
Didn't have the contour in the ruck, play tall defence if needed.
There's a sneaky chance from here. Better than sneaky. It's a beautiful kiss.
Gould tries to rake it free. Chance for Brown. Quick kick out of the congestion to halfback. Milcutt. So he bends it towards the top of the goal. Scores a little push and he got away with it.
That's what I like about this play. He can take contested marks and pushed Zach Dawson out of the way.
He's really kicked this, doesn't he? For a whole lot of reasons for himself and the club.
Kicks 16 goals, 8 from 6 shots from 25. Kicks Collingwood's curl.
So a lucky free kick to the Magpies. They've got to make these counts. He's short. Only kicked the one goal for the year. Now you can make it two.
First to right, good tackle and in by Lockyer, picked up by Lee Brown, little kick towards full court, Shaw at the back, going of the second turn, Heath Shaw from directly in front, pops it through.
I love Ben Johnson, the way he plays, just does everything for the team, came up, that wasn't his direct opponent, but
finds it again, well done the quota, Graham, quick kick, now here's a one-out contest, Reed and Kaczynski, ball bouncing goal, well done Reed. Pretty well.
The lead comes from Revolt. He goes short on that. That was a shocking kick. Fisher. Collingwood on the rebound here. A long kick into space. Brown will get there. He's got Dawson support. Waits for the troops to arrive. Brown plays on. Decides to go himself in the end. Oh, they won't get it. That's a goal. Get the first for Collingwood. Good hard work from Hayes. Beautiful hit and shoulder on Thomas. Now here's an opportunity for the Saints. Snared by Davis. kicks to open space, as Dawes has been retarded, can't let it go. Oh, another couple of Dawes handballs back to Deans, who squeezes it around the corner, it's touched off the boot. Goddard went for the fly, but Kappa snaps, bounces, goal!
And Geary didn't make an attempt when he was tackled.
Dale Thomas floats one to the goal square. Davis, he's kicked the goal. Well done, he's got it.
Wow, what a script.
And that's 50 metres out. Converting at 60% this season. Looks good. Oh, the Saints are officially in trouble now.
Down towards McCaffa. Oh, good.
Scott is to play on. Quick kick to the tip of the goal square. Swap! Worked his way on forward in the end. Touch the easy chest mark. Him and kicks in the Graham direction. That's well done by Didak.
It was
really well done, and he's rewarded with a footy in the end. Beautifully done, Alan Didak.
As good as Didak was, Graham was
front and centre. McCaffrey kicks a rock in the ball. Supporters. Johnson wide to Thomas. Beautiful kick from Ben Johnson.
Didn't he go out of there?
Provides a shepherd. So Thomas away on the northern wing. Jones confronts him. Beautiful little handball over the top of the slot. Who tries to spiral and forward. Ball to the back. Sidebottom looks as though he's hit. No, he's okay. A little paddle from Gardner. The corner lost the handle. Brown tries to bail through. Right here. We need to get the ball pretty quickly here. Instead gives it to McCaffrey.
Off the short outs, loose men peeling off everywhere. One of them is McCaffa. Gives it to Davis. Beams wants it now. He stabs towards Beams in the pocket, gets him. Nice kick from Leonard Davis. The applause comes from him. He's lining up for his second. Still only a very young man, 20 years of age. And he nails the goal.
Exquisite skill. The Beans, they're on. Leads it wide to side bottom. Back to Pendlebury. Running in a massive wave. He's got loose players everywhere. Davis wants to play on. He's got a loose player inside the attacking 50. He's got about four of them in number three. Some icing on the cake for Lee Brown. The go up player doesn't move.
Hacked off the ground by Beans to the 50. Kicks wide.